Fellas, so have you been recently? I don't have my watch on today, but recently on your time, been wasting your time to take disrespect and continue to waste more time. And unfortunately, well, y'all know what I'm about to say. The answer is probably yes for a lot of you fellas. Now, I'm really just trying to make this video to get y'all to understand that if you view yourself as a respectful being, matter of fact, putting that energy out. Then you should be receiving it. If you carry yourself as in a man that can't be disrespected, then how are you still receiving it? As in, you can't control how women treat you, right? But you can definitely control what you entertain, how you're around her, and obviously you can prevent never ever getting disrespected. Okay, so I'm gonna get started, but I need y'all to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment what videos y'all wanna see per usual. Check out my website, and most definitely go ahead and check out all the links down below, especially my Patreon. Yes, and my other channels, of course. But anyways, fellas, when we talk about never ever taking disrespect, not actually basically having women disrespect you, it's starting from how you view yourself. It's starting from, do you see enough value that you don't have to tolerate or be around for this? So, I've done recent videos, or I love doing videos of, you know what? Ignore her. No contact. Let her go. But all those videos have a purpose of you are actually putting yourself or staying in a situation that only is going against your own morals, your own values. But the real question is, how could it really go against a lot of your own values and morals, you specifically, when you don't value yourself, when the disrespect is okay, or you will keep accepting it? So fellas, how could it start with you having value and not getting disrespected if you don't respect yourself? Now, let me just stop right there, because let me have you understand it in a better way. Think about women. When a woman gets upset, pissed off, because a man starts treating her like she's just for the streets, the block, the trenches. When that happens, her first reaction is, well, most times, I'm not that. She's gonna defend herself, right? Or, and then other cases is gonna be, well, you're not, you have no way, you have no say. You're not gonna tell me. So back to defending, but also sometimes some women just look at you and actually don't have no value towards you to even acknowledge what you're saying. So let me just backtrack. And that's just what I just said is that's why her emotions are not affected. She's dismissing you. But let me just backtrack now. If you deal with women and you see her wearing something that's so revealing and it's just out there, and hey, she's getting a lot of attention from guys. If a guy tells her, dang, you look like someone I could just have the most best time with. One time, but just the most best time. You know what's running through our mind? How are you gonna disrespect me like that? Wait, let me just backtrack. Wait, how are you gonna say that? Did you just say that? You see me? You can never say something like that. Why would you even try to sit? You see where I'm going? You see how that heads? Woman? And we can talk about somewhat entitlement because, for her sake, if you try to do something where you're protecting yourself, defending yourself as you should, when it makes sense, it's a problem. But backtrack for her, it's gonna be, you're calling me out of my name. You're treating me badly. You're disrespecting me. So if I stop right there just to bring it back to you guys, which I'm gonna come back to the woman, but if I stop right there to bring it back to you guys, do y'all say that stuff? When, hey, she wants to call you weak just because of this and that. Oh, do y'all get affected and y'all gotta be telling her? What? Well, you can't tell me that. Nah, y'all deal with getting neglected, ignored, no appreciation sometimes, but more so, you can approach all your life and not get approval. But however, y'all deal with these types of different things where, yes, obviously you're not emotional by nature, but y'all don't have the same response. So for a woman's sake, it's a privilege, like I've been saying, for her to feel and be in the position that she is. A lot of it, and this is how real it is, she's getting honored by men. So, men, let me say like this, are praising her, but due to her looks. So now for her, okay, how is she gonna ever, let me say like this, ever get to a point of I feel bad for you. No, it's always I feel bad for myself. You get where I'm going? So you all want a woman to basically, let me say it like this, let you slide, right? Or let you get by, right? Because in this modern day nowadays, it's not gonna be enough to just talk to her. So y'all are basically wanting the benefit of the doubt. And this is how women view it, because it's so hard to even get a single thing out of her nowadays. The lineup is long. So y'all would just want that single thing. But for her, and I'm gonna go back into how she gets offended and feels the disrespect. But for her, y'all can't get that, because this is not how it works. Fellas, if it doesn't work in the sense of, you know, you guys having it so easy as women, then it's not gonna work. Like, in the modern day, it's built in a such a way where if you step on that, or if you do it as a man, it's bad. So like I was saying with the whole entitlement, if she's now back to the place of, you can't call me that, or how could I say, or how could you say that to me? She's saying, me as a woman, you can't do that to me. It's not right. But I could do it to you, because now backtracking to you, if I was to tell you you're weak, like I was saying, you can't, or you should be able to accept it. So that's why I was telling you guys that whole rundown on, you guys don't deal with this a lot. You guys don't deal with having to really have to confess your feelings or be all emotional. In your nature, y'all should be able to hold it in or control your emotions. Now, being, and not necessarily that it has to show right away. Y'all could feel a way, right? But sometimes some fellas don't even feel a way. Now, backtrack once again. A woman's gonna jump on, you cannot disrespect me like that, right? You cannot treat me like that. You cannot disrespect me, but more so, like, you just cannot do anything. That's how we have to stop it at. Because now her value is, you cross any line, you do anything incorrectly, it just shows how much you're less of a man, because that's how her ego is. You boost me. I know how good I look. If I'm wrong, you gotta tell me I'm not wrong, but let me try to maybe do something to make things better, but it's never gonna be all officially or completely trying. So realistically, if you want a woman to respect you full on in, her emotions are based on her needs, her wants, what she's so used to, the routine that goes on every day with her, okay? So let me just go now to break things a little bit more down. If you haven't given this video a big thumbs up, do that right now. But now to break this video a little bit more down so you guys can get it. If, let's say this, she goes through a routine of, I look good all the time, right? And I don't care if a guy disrespects me. If she goes through a routine of that, it's really her just saying to herself that her values are low, right? So this is the part where some fellas don't ever get in a woman's head or understand her mindset. This is how you guys don't see a woman for what she really is. So her values is low because she's willing to tolerate disrespect. Her values is low for many reasons that have to do with, she's gonna go against her morals to accept it or have it be a part of her life. Now, back to you, how could you as a man make sure that you are not getting disrespected or putting yourself in environments to keep getting disrespected? First thing off the bat that I was trying to say, now that we're getting into, is that you leave and get out of the situation. Because first things first is, you can't control her emotions. You can't control her crazy behavior. Matter of fact, her reactions. Anytime you say something that's real, or you correct her, or you actually state facts or come for her in the correct way, it's instantly, I'm going after you. I'm going to say this. You can't do this. You're wrong for this, so I could disrespect you. Now, I'm not even going to talk about all types of name calling, but women will literally try to make you feel less of a man because they know that's going to get to you. They know that you are supposed to play a bigger role, and also more so like the other guys in her life, and rotation. I wanted to mention rotation first. I always say rotation, but it's true, right? She got a rotation. But these other guys in her life, they have their spots. So now for her, you know, you're not the bigger guy. You're not, like I be saying in the charts, you're not at the top of the charts. You're down here. So back to you, it applies differently. It's not, I'm gonna give you the benefit of the doubt, or I should respect you. Nope. And this is why some fellas also don't understand that you don't think or you don't want to be in competition, but you're gonna have to be. And I say to you guys, women compete against each other, but it's as bad as in the man that she has is gonna be competing to the next guy next to him, to the next guy validating her, to the next guy trying to be a part of her life. And the sad part, a lot of you fellas don't want to hear this one, but to the next guy that's in her life and took your place and dug around, did what he gotta do, is still doing what he gotta do with her. Reality is, hey, you as a man, you're weak to her and she just does not value you enough. But you have to start changing it, fellas. So, you know, I could keep going on with the ranting of, you know, get on how she's feeling about you and this is how she's gonna treat you. You gotta understand, let her go. But how about I save this to wrap up the video? What have you guys done to keep valuing yourself or add value to your life? Although I talk about purpose all the time and how status and money can bring more women in, I need y'all to understand that y'all probably don't have the value that you have to have or that you could actually potentially have. So if you're not living up to what you should be or actually going after it, you're gonna honestly always, and you should get disrespected. More so, you know, you can't be lazy in life and expect to get the rewards. So you can't expect for her to have all these different types of guys in front of her that do this, don't disrespect themselves by taking disrespect, as in they'll walk away real quick, and all these different types of things. You can't expect yourself to be in front of her or want to be in front of her when you do not have these requirements, criterias. So for your sake, if you, and it sounds bad, but if you want to be in front of her, when I say women feel privileged, it's a privilege for you to be in front of her. So her views is, okay, well, hey, I'm gonna have you in front of me, but do you know you're in front of me because you do this or you do bring this? Now, it's not that it means that she's valuing you or you are valued for what you do. No, it means that the only reason why you got into this rotation, the only reason why you're in my life, part of this chart at all, is because you have something to bring you through the door, to bring you or allow you to at least stay in my life. Now, this is the parts, and this is now we can get into the wrapping up, but this could be a different video also. But this is the parts where she will disrespect you on a different level. Maybe less one day. Maybe you'll get more than the other guy, or maybe you'll get way less. But this is the parts where, depending on how much your value is placed based on yourself and her, how she views you, but how you view yourself, how you brought yourself to be displayed in this world, is how much she will decide to respect you and how she will decide to respect you. So y'all will think it will stop at just, oh, pure, you know, disrespect. No, it could get to a level of, I can't, you know, you are, you'll never amount, or you'll never have, you can never get a lot of things. And then I obviously talked about weak, calling you weak, all types of things, but it's gonna be either, you know, she's gonna try to put you down, or it's, you know, she's trying to get you to be hurt in your feelings, trying to make you feel something. So a lot of times also, the fellas that don't feel a way, back to the alphas and whatnot, and you can be a sigma as well, of course, but a lot of times for these guys that do not feel a way, they actually trained, you can say, but they actually, like, literally understood the concept of her words can actually mean nothing to you. So your value is so high, or you view yourself so much, that confidence is really there, that she can say whatever she actually wants, but it doesn't affect you. And a lot of times it's also because a man will look at a woman and see her value for what she is. If she's trying to disrespect you, now what's the reason? That could actually make her less valuable. So it's really down to, how do you guys view women? Y'all are so stuck on how you guys are getting viewed, and meanwhile, y'all are getting disrespected. But really, meanwhile, y'all should be watching how you should view her and how much her value is not in place, but y'all are valuing her. So really, lastly, to simply wrap this up, hopefully it sounds simple enough, but lastly, it's down to, you can have the respect brought to you. You can be treated with respect from a woman. But, you know, oftentimes y'all are getting disrespected more so because of your behavior, what you're showing. So, you know, if you're really focused on yourself, in investing so much time into yourself, not wasting your time spending energy on Jezebels over here, or a woman that just aren't worth your time, then you'll see the transformation happen where not only your energy is saved, you keep it to yourself, bring it back to yourself, but you'll see that, wow, I never get disrespected or I haven't been disrespected in months. And that's the change that happens after you bring value to your life and do not take disrespect. Okay, so fellas, if you don't get that you can actually make this happen for yourself, it's on you. And I really say in the most meanest way, and I wouldn't say I'm not a mean person, but I say that in the most meanest way, because the people that are getting respected or that are not getting disrespected, not taking disrespect, they earned it. They worked for it. They believe that they shouldn't be getting it. And they're not going to. And if they do, it doesn't affect them. And if it does, not for long. Okay? So thank you guys so much for watching till the end. Y'all know, let me know, part twos, all that good stuff. Check out all the links. And if you haven't already given this video a big thumbs up, please go ahead and do so. Y'all will see me in my next video.